even with infravision, I prefer the daylight.
It's gonna be morning soon, Khalid. Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition. Blind, I am Amethyst Luntari, the RPG chick, continuing our adventuring in the area south of the Friendly Arm Inn.
Fine.
Got stuck on each other's for a second.
Fine.
Okay, so we have a little more to explore, not much. I say we head over here. Did we get up there? Yeah. Okay, we explored a far range. This is a middle mountainous area, I guess. Well, we can't get far, can we? Apparently not. I want to clear off all the fog of war, damn you. Alright, going back down. It takes 8 hours journey there. Which I did not realize. So last episode, that was quite an ordeal against that ogre and the three zvarts or whatever, however you say it, all together. I don't think those are actual, you know, original Dungeons and Dragons creatures. You need to throw in something that's easier than goblins and such. Kobolds. Was the scene of the caravan. You were too late to save them, unfortunately. Okay, we're not finding much. This area, and that's it. Oh! A lone zvart? Quite dangerous for you to be out here on your own. What is she holding?
Uh-huh.
That's right, Khalid never gave her back her stuff. So she walked up to the svart and punched it.
What How is about it this time?
Yeah, now it's dead. Oh my god, chunks.
My turn to save the day.
Save the day by punching the thing. Let him give you your stuff back. She's walking around naked as it is. Poor girl. Good. Anyway.
What? Such menial tasks.
Those poor people, huh? What's down around here? Stuff we can't uncover. Oh. The members of this caravan met a violent death. While there is no evidence to suggest it, you would surmise that bandits must be responsible. See the theme here? I didn't realize we could look at this stuff. Oh, we can't look at it because we're nowhere near it. And that's it for that. Are there any more bandits to be found here? That's it. I can't explore this stuff, at least as far as I know. Alright, hold on 1 second. I suppose, yeah. Alright. Dare we go deal with those hobgoblins up at the... by the friendly arm? You did take on all those bandits at once.
Fine.
Not sure if we'll be successful here. But there's one way to find out. Yeah, the Flamedance ring stolen by some hobgoblins just north of the inn. And it looks like these would be them.
Can I help you?
Yes? What is it?
Oh boy.
Fine.
Forward march!
What? Yes?
Are we not all attacking
what
this one?
Is it?
Attack this
you
one.
You have need of me?
What? You rang?
Let's both loose our magic missiles at that opponent. Okay, they're a lot easier than I thought they would be.
Yes?
A lot of missing. Huh. I figured hobgoblins would be a lot tougher. awesome. I love the combat music, by the way.
Yes?
Oh, you have plenty of them.
If none are better.
Leather armor, a helmet, a silver necklace, and a bastard sword. Is that the ring she's looking for? Oh, he's slowed up.
Nature's servant awaits.
Can I help you?
It's really way down. There you go.
What is it?
A flame dance ring. Well, that is not a flame dance ring.
What?
I guess our search continues.
A simple matter.
Maybe there's some more over here. I thought hobgoblins are a lot tougher than that. Let's continue following the road for now, then. What's this for? Is that part of the inn? Oh, I guess so. There's another one.
You have need of me?
Yes, a simple matter.
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
What is it? Eat!
Oh, there's three of them. Except we've killed one already.
My blade will cut you down to size.
No!
Uh-huh.
Jahira levels up! Awesome. Is there anything here? Thaco reduced by one. So she's a fighter and druid level 2. Am I gonna level up soon? Oh, I'm very close to it.
Yep. What? A simple matter.
Let's see what we've got. Some more stuff to sell. Ah, nighttime. A silver necklace. And various equipment. I don't think I can carry much more than that. I can't carry any more than that, Nira.
What is it this time?
I'll do it!
You didn't sound so excited at first. So we still haven't found the ring.
Yes.
That the this lady is looking for.
Such menial tasks.
More hobgoblins.
Can I help you?
What is it? Such menial tasks.
You have need of me?
Get out there in the front lines.
What?
One down.
Yes?
Eat flaming! Or possibly frosty. Death!
Frosty death? Oh my, Khalid.
Yes, oh omnipresent authority figure.
Vita mortis.
Almost good as new. Well, we're getting full. Nera can carry a bunch more stuff, though.
You rang? Stand back and watch this.
At least she has slots. Not sure as far as weight. Ooh, look at that. Got a scroll of shocking grasp, which I think I'll sell that as well. She's overweight now. She can't move at all, okay. Emoin says, I don't mean to be rude, but why do you hate cities and towns so much? Yeah, I know you are a druid, but us humans and others gotta live somewhere, you know? It is not the fact that humans build towns and cities, but rather the manner in which they do so. Most humans construct their villages with little, if any, regard for the destruction of nature. Yeah. Excuse me. Yeah, I guess you got a point there, but what can we do about that? Well, you can start by... Emoin waves her hand dismissingly. Later, when we get to an inn, I'm hungry and want to take a warm bath. Another bath?
I'll do it!
Who...
What is it?
...is good with weight and can carry three things? Jahira, possibly? Maybe between the two of them.
If none are better.
You've a task?
I can,
nature,
but try.
As good as done.
Name it.
I know, this stuff really doesn't matter, but... I want all the money we could possibly get. Where's the show? Okay, the bag down there. 47. So maybe she can carry one sword?
What is it this time?
Yeah, as good as done.
You rang? I'll do it!
I wish there was a back way into the inn.
Yes? Fine.
I'll go back and sell all this stuff. Oh wait, there's something else. Oh brother. There's Joia's flame dancing. How did I miss that?
Uh-huh.
Who can carry this stuff? That can go in there.
What is it this time?
What? Fine.
You ran. My turn to save the day.
A moonstone gem. Moonstone is an opaque white feldspar gem polished to a bluish sheen. Old legends say that the sight of a moonstone would cause a lycanthrope to revert to her animal form. Whether or not this is true is unknown, as anyone close enough to find out apparently hasn't lived to tell the tale. However, moonstones have been used in spells that affect this particular curse. I believe that is what we need for that quest. I don't know why I closed it. I don't suppose I can throw that in there. I can. What else can I put in there? A necklace? Yes. Oop, wrong person. Can this fibula or whatever go in there? Yes. What about these scalps? No. This item type isn't allowed in the container. Books? You know, I need a book bag. Literally, a book bag. Yeah, this frees up some slots, definitely. I just have to remember this stuff is in here. I suppose bottles will go in there. So we're all a little overweight, aren't we?
Darkness falls and nature sleeps.
Uh-huh.
Why do we stay? You've a task? Tis good as done.
You have need of me? If none are better.
Okay, so he's not slowed.
What is it this time?
Nira is slowed.
Good to go. You can count on me. Something up? Hurry up. You can count on me.
Okay, so...
What? A simple matter.
We're in the red. We start moving slower. So give it to Khalid.
Yes? A simple matter? What a simple matter?
Alright. Let's return. And actually, the moonstone gem, I want to look at this. Girl berries do not always work. Okay, the best would be an elixir of belladonna. Okay. So it's not a moonstone gem that we need. Although maybe I'll hold on to it. In any case, we got a crap load of stuff to sell, which is why we're heading back now. We're all overweight with stuff. I'm sure in the future we'll skip looting all these bodies. Well, not looting them, but rather... Where are we? Oh. We're still uncovering stuff. Okay. Okay. Rest time. Well, not rest time, but selling time. Wrong way.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Such menial tasks.
We're gathered.
My inn is open to all who behave themselves.
All right, a lot of crap. Now, Bastard Sword is 2d4. Yeah, I was wondering what kind of.
Yes?
But he's more proficient with the long sword than. 2d4 is better than 1d8. Or is Bastard Sword also a kind of long sword? Proficiency type Bastard Sword. Alright. Proficiency type Long Sword. Okay, never mind. And. Powerful vanquish the ogre. Okay, we'll keep him with what he has.
Fine.
It's been dreadful slow business lately.
We've probably given you more business than you've seen in the last month. We're cleaning up these lands. Not sure we'll do something with that. I'm just gonna hold on to that girdle of femininity or masculinity. Helmet, helmet, leather armor, helmet, leather armor. Shocking grasp, selling it. Leather armor. I'm gonna open it the gem bag too. That's a load off. Plate mail is 900. It's almost all our gold. This is the stuff in it, so I can just. How do I take this stuff out? I'll keep this fibula thing in there. 3 silver necklaces.
My inn is open to all who behave themselves.
Not yet. I'm gonna hold on to the Moonstone Gem. Not sure why. Well, we can actually sell him the ring if we want to. Well, if Joia gives me a lot of money for this stuff, I'll buy Khalid some plate armor.
Yes? Such menial tasks.
So that's Ignatius. Who's Joia again? Is she upstairs?
I need some help.
Yeah. She might be upstairs, then. Sorry, I don't recall.
A simple matter.
This is nobleman. Sherman. That's Morlin. Okay, so I guess she is downstairs. There's just so many people around. Maybe she's outside.
A simple matter.
Oh, I know where she is then. That house on the side.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
I'll do my best.
Khalid, come on.
What is it? Such menial tasks. A simple matter.
I believe it was over here. Hail.
Fine. Yes?
I thank you. This ring was a gift when I set out on my own. Couldn't bear the thought of some smelly old hobgoblin having it. You're a good sort, and I'll say so to anyone that asks. She wouldn't have any money for us, right?
Good on you if you save the day.
Okay, reputation increased by 1. Sapphire, level
up. Would be proud of your actions.
Oh, he feels pretty happy with me right now. So reputation increased. 4 experience. Yeah, level up. So what increased? Is this all the stuff that increased? These all went down by -1, I'm guessing? Okay. I can memorize another spell. How about sleep? It tempted to just memorize another magic missile, but sleep is pretty powerful. Very useful.
What?
Oh, that's me. Where did Joia go? Whatever.
Yes? Such menial tasks.
She's gone? Now we go through her stuff.
Yep. You can count on me.
An Andar gem and 7 gold. Andar is hard and durable, yielding translucent gems that flash green-red or brown-red when properly faceted.
What is it? Such menial tasks. Such menial tasks.
Awesome. We have a lot of crap. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna drop this. And this. Can't sell it, and we don't need it. I don't know why we have the skull. It's in memory of Mort from Planescape Torment.
What?
We can get into any more trouble.
A simple matter.
Let's just check around this way. I can't walk there. Oh, that's actual, like, a wall or something. There's a commoner here. What is that? A ring.
Even with infravision, I prefer the daylight.
It actually makes it easier to find little things like this. The glow is more easily seen.
You rang? Stand back and watch this.
Wait. Yes, a simple matter.
Uh-huh.
It's still there?
I'll do it!
No. I have...
What is it?
I have the ring. I don't know.
What? Such menial tasks.
I wonder if that's the ring I'm thinking of. Exploring this area. Alright. Pretty good. Hopefully we can keep going this way. can. Alright, stand by, guys. Okay. Continuing exploring the land. Alright, what about this stuff over here? Maybe that's it, really, except for those few hobgoblins. Still have a little more to explore. We can't get to this, unfortunately. Wish we could. What's north of here? Whatever that is.
Fine.
I'll make sure I looted them all. I can't believe I missed that one. That actually had the ring that we wanted. And I leveled up by turning in that ring. Well, I was right, except for those hobgoblins, that was it. I say we return and identify this ring. Kind of miss, in Pillars of Eternity, there was a way to speed up the running. I wonder if there's a mod that for Baldur's Gate, Enhanced Edition anyway, that would do that. Moo to you too.
You must gather your party before venturing.
A simple
forth.
Matter.
All right, switch my spells.
Open to all who behave themselves.
Okay. Now this ring. I believe that's what I was looking for. Ring of Wizardry. Ever memory. Long ago, a grand wizard from Am was rumored to have defied Mistra's limitations on the magical arts. Legend spoke of this wizard being able to cast spells without the limitation of memorization. In the end, it was found that his powers stemmed from the several magical rings they had made for himself. His proclaimed everlasting memory was a hoax, though his rings continued to be one of the most sought-after items in the realms. can memorize double the amount of first level wizard spells. Very, very handy. Putting that sucker on. So now, we go to our spell book. Ta-da! Okay, so we've got an armor, two magic missiles, and sleep. That will really help.
It's been dreadful slow business lately.
Still need to rest again to memorize it. And now the spells are ours. Now I am doubly...
Yes?
Effective.
What is it? Fine.
I need some air.
So that'll be it for this episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. We're going to adventure some more. Probably more south of here. On the way from... Where did we explore that? We explored the way south between here and Candlekeep. So maybe we can clear out some more areas, I'm sure. Not from here in Candlekeep, from here to Baraghost. But we can head that way to Candlekeep and clear out some of those areas as well. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.